Hi, I'm Tella Bulgasin.
And I'm Ben Mills.
And welcome to the Morning Bru, where we brew the news just for you. Good morning, Lake Braddock. Today is Thursday, February 9th, and it's a gold even day.
Let's get the news brewing.
Feel that? Love is in the air with SGA Spirit Week. Grab your loved ones and let's check out these lovely spirit days. He says what you heard is true, but I can't stop thinking about you and I said I've been there too a few times. Cause you got attention all National Honor Society members. Our third quarter meeting will be on Monday, February 13th at 3 o'clock in the lecture hall. After the meeting, members will have the opportunity to participate in a service project. Also, a reminder that the clothing drive is continuing. Drop boxes are located inside of door 1 and door 3. Coats and gloves are especially needed.
Join the Latin Club in C201 on February 14th at 3 p.m. for Lupercalia, the Roman festival that inspired Valentine's Day. We will play games, eat snacks, and take part in a poetry slam. Would you like to participate in the International Night with the South Asian Club by performing a choreographed dance and or walking in the fashion show on March 29th/31st? We would love to have you. Snacks provided at practices, which will be every Tuesday at 3 to 4:30 p.m., located to be determined. Please fill out this interest form by February 9th.
STEM Club is having a meeting on Thursday, February 16th in M217 at 3 p.m. We'll be doing a foil lower competition to construct the tallest build. For questions, contact our email, DM our Instagram to join our Google Classroom from the flyer. Emergency action plans are an important part of preparing and reacting to any medical emergency plan. Let's take a closer look at Lake Braddock's emergency procedures.
Here are your teacher and senior happy days. If you see these teachers or seniors in the hall, please wish them a happy, happy day.
Well, the news is over.
And our cups are empty.
See you next time on the Morning Brew.